YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy B-Camp, man. It's my first time on the channel with MLB The Show 22. We got another customization, man. I'm gonna show y'all how to create UCF uniforms. New to the channel, make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more content, man. Road to 500 subs. Let's get it. All right, first you wanna go to customize. You wanna go to logo vault. Go ahead and type in UCF. Search. You wanna grab this for the hat and helmet logo, and then grab Knights for the jersey logo. Boom. Once you got both of those, go to edit uniforms. Here we go, man. So for the hat, it's easy, it's all black. You wanna go down, go ahead and throw in that UCF, just like that. Then for the base style on the jersey, you wanna go retro shoulders. You wanna go white, black, white. Yes for pinstripes, do all black. No piping style, no shoulder style, no collar style. And then undershirt, go gold, long sleeve gold. The gold I use, show y'all right now. Go to KC, boom, that one right there. All right, now we throw in the Knights. Just put it on right there, jersey logo. Then got sleeves, all black. Standard base style, no pinstripes, no striping style. Then for the name and numbers, you wanna go font one for both of them. And you wanna do white for outer and black for inner color on all of them. And there is a lower left number on the jersey, so go ahead and throw that on. No sleeve number. Now for the pants, go ahead and go all white. Pinstripes, yes, all black. And then no piping style. For the helmet, just like the hat, it's gonna be all black. And then go ahead and throw on that UCF logo. Just like that. And then for sock main color, go all black. No striping style. For the socks and cleats, you can go your own thing with it. Put your own swag to it. I did mine like this, so y'all can copy it if you want. It doesn't matter, but you can do your own thing. And then for batting gloves, go gold for main color, and then black for the rest. Just like that. Jacket, all black, and then throw the Knights on there. And catcher's gear, just like the cleats and the socks, you can do your own thing with it. Just keep it in the color scheme. So I did mine like this. It's the front, and this is the back. Yeah, man, that's how you create them. So this is the front of the jersey, and this is the back. And I'm going to go ahead and take it on the game and show you how it looks. But yeah, man, if you're new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more content, man. I'm going to keep these videos rolling. Y'all showing love. And make sure to check out my merch, beyondgreat.com. I'll have it in the link below. And you can also click the link in my about bio. But yeah, man, I'm out. Peace.
Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there, on its way, gone. The two-run shot, and it gives him the